have not been guilty of sexual misconduct with anyone. These allegations came only 4.5 weeks before the general election on December 12th. Why now?